welcome all transparency around this, because the government has nothing to hide on this. The delays to the ferries, the cost overruns to the ferries is unacceptable and deeply regrettable, and the government is focused on fixing that now that the yard at Ferguson's is in public ownership. But beyond that, you know, I take full responsibility for this, as I do for everything that happens in government.
So, Lindsay, what's expected to happen next?